When I came to Bradfield, it was one of my goals was to bring it with me. So I grew up in the UK, so I used to go to a lot of soccer matches. In amongst a lot of the fear of being crushed in the crowd and having something thrown at you, I do remember the chanting, the singing, and everyone came together and everyone sang. And you had one side, one set of fans singing one song and another set of fans singing another song.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
It blew me away as a kid, and it was one of those things that I remembered. It's a way of bringing people together, and everyone sings, and everyone has a voice. And I think a lot of the time with singing, you often feel like you don't have a voice. You don't feel like you're a good singer. And I thought this would be a good way to bring the year group together as a cohort and generate community. It kind of started from there, and then it grew, and then it became a whole school thing. It's a well-being thing, and there's this old saying that says, you know, dance like no one's watching, sing like no one's listening, and I think we all do it. And I think that's important for us as human beings. I think it's important for schools. It's important for everyone as an individual.